Hey, what's up?
I didn't think you'd show up. Because of the whole, you know.
Yeah. Last midterms at 4:30, where else am I gonna go?
Aw, hey, you drinking?
Nah, I'm good. Aw.
Konnichiwa, bitches!
So, I need everybody to put your phones in the bag, okay? Okay, put your phones in the bag. Everyone put your phones in the bag.
I need my phone.
Oh, you saw the invite. You saw the invite. All right, you wanna spend the rest of your spring break taking naked selfies of your vagina? Great, but you're not Meagan's look. Give me a little something. Nobody's around! It's just us! For the camera!
Oh! Did you see?
Alright, baby, you ready? You ready for this? Alright, let's go.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
All of them!
That was for my mom! Uh-oh, incoming!
Okay. Okay. Get on there, Gilbert. Oh, good. Yes!
What the hell is that?
Yo, come on, dude, hand it over.
No, man.
No. Yo! Oh, dude, should I have a moment here, bro?
Look, Mitch.
Dude, I get it. Okay, I get it. Vegas rules. You wanna get wet? Surfing. Do you wanna surf? Or...
I just wanna go home. Going.
You know where?
Good morning.
Morning. We should probably.
Later?
Yeah.
Okay, people, let's get up and out of here. No, 5 more minutes.
Seriously, I thought I was 40.
Marsha. 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 Marsha.
Shh.
Marsha, I can see your nipples.
I can see them.
Don't look at her nipples.
Where's your top, Hick?
Have you seen Heather? Oh my god.
Hold on, bitch.
Oh shit. Hold on. Oh.
That was amazing. There were like chunks. She's probably puking in your shoes.
Nice. Oh my god.
Guys, I'm sick.
No, no shit, Marsha. Come here and let's go.
Marsha, don't touch the sand!
The fuck?
Yeah, don't touch the sand! Is she okay? She probably just stepped on something. Yo, something's wrong.
No, don't!
Yo, we have to help her!
No, bitch, you can't! Get back in the... No,
there's something wrong with the
camera!
There's
something!
Vance!
You guys, why is he getting up?
Marty! Help! Help me!
I'm going.
No!
No! Just let me go!
God damn it! Do something!
Start the car, Jonah! Start the car!
It's gonna be okay!
Come on!
It's gonna be okay, Vance, baby! Look at me! Look at me, baby!
Help!
Get a rope! Get something to see what there is!
All right! I'm coming, Vance! I got the rope!
Look at me, baby! Look at...
Shh!
I got...
just happened?
You saw!
It was quicksand, man. We need to get out there and dig.
No! You saw the sand! The sand ate him! It devoured him! It was chemicals!
What?
Chemicals! There was a spill or something, like oil or something!
That's bullshit! Oil does not do that! Or the fucking Quickie Loop guy would earn more than fucking minimum wage!
It was the government! So it was the government oil chemicals that killed Vance! Mystery solved!
Okay, what do we do?
I'm gonna call my congressman! Can't come out in 60 minutes! Just give me my phone! Call someone and get the fuck out of here!
The phones are in the trunk! Oh, that's just great! How are we supposed to get them?
Vegas rules.
Dick! What kind of stupid-ass plan was that? Take our phones away so we don't end up on the fucking internet? See how played out that is?
God!
Guys, hey! Hey! It's okay! You know, we're okay! The fuck we are! Did you see what just happened?
No, he's right. Look around. We're okay.
Vance is in the fucking sand!
Vance is gone, but we're okay! And we're gonna stay okay, right?
Right.
Okay,
It can't get us in the car. We gotta stay in the car.
Okay, drive the car over here and get us, and we'll get out of here and tell somebody about this and they can come deal with this shit.
The car won't start.
It's the battery. Jonah, stop. Lights. Turn the lights off. Dead battery.
It's okay. All right, then we wait here. We're just gonna wait here. Someone's gonna come. Someone's bound to come and come save us, right?
Kaylee, what are you doing?
Kaylee! What are you doing? Are you crazy?
No, just look. Listen to
me. Listen, you can't.
Okay, just please shut up for a second and pay attention to this.
Kaylee.
Just watch.
Get me out of here!
Don't stop!
Come on, you assholes! Help me!
Gilbert, you have to listen to me!
Screw you!
Gilbert, stop!
Is this you, Mitch?
Gilbert, look at me!
You better start running, consider this a head start!
Gilbert, don't move!
This is not a joke,
Gilbert,
man!
Stop.
Please stop! Seriously!
Gilbert!
Jam's in a fucking trash can, asshole! Help me out of here!
Gilbert, you have to listen to me!
What is it?
There's something in the sand.
What?
We don't know.
Vance
is dead.
Dead.
Marcia too.
Who?
You know her, the girl with the feet like.
That's not funny.
What we know is you can't touch the sand.
Yeah, man. There's something in it, like little hairs or.
Little hairs.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do?
You're supposed to sit tight.
Sit tight? I'm jammed in a fucking trash can, Mitch. It hurts, dude. It really hurts.
Listen, you have to, okay?
You guys are fucking with me.
Dude, Gilbert, please.
Gilbert, listen to me.
I'm listening.
Okay, the tide's coming in. Yeah, in about 2 hours, dude, that tide's gonna be right up next to you, okay? Can you wait that long?
It hurts, Mitch.
Just hang in there, okay? Get some rest or something.
Just let her go. It's nice she found someone.
From me.
The same thing you wanted from me. Doesn't sound so bad when I put it that way, does it?
And it doesn't matter anymore.
The tide is coming in. Why'd you say that?
You think it makes Gilbert feel any better? Being stuck in a goddamn trash can without any hope?
happened last night?
Nothing. We had a few drinks, we talked, then nothing happened.
Yeah, we walked on the beach and talked. Then what?
I don't know. I mean, you weren't handling the Jonah and Shauna show, so we talked about, like, friends. Came back in here and crashed. And that's about it.
If we fucked, I know. I'm talking about the sand. What's different? Why could we walk on it last night? What happened between then and now? Hey! Found this.
Oh, great. We've only been out here for hours.
You got a good base, Shonda. You'll be fine.
It's great. Right here.
What happened last night?
The fucking sand killed my boyfriend, is what?
Okay, how? When? What changed? What happened?
Who cares? Get me out of here!
Yeah, Gilbert's right. Does it matter?
Yeah, it does. If we can figure out what happened, then maybe we can...
Maybe we can what? Do my back.
Maybe we can figure out how to get out.
You're all here last night, camped out. Everyone was fine. Everyone crashed out.
Oh, God.
What? Not everyone.
Got everyone.
Everyone?
You guys up when I get out of here! I'ma fuck you up! Get me out! Get me out!
Gil, just chill out for a second, man.
So fucking hot! I'm burning!
I know. Calm down, let me help you.
Gotta get out of here! Gotta get out of here!
Careful, no, wait. We got sunblock, man. Okay? It'll help.
Sunblock! Fucking sunblock!
Look, sunblock's what I got, okay? Do you want it?
It's too far, you're not gonna make that. Jonah, you can make it.
Let me try.
Oh, son of...
Good job, Jonah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, that's so good.
What?
You guys, what is that?
Me and Vance found it! Up the beach!
What is it?
It wasn't crack last night. I actually almost tripped over it. It's almost like it hatched. It hatched? It's an egg? Like a monster?
Holy shit, I think she's right.
It's under the beach, it's under the sand. I don't believe in monsters.
Yeah, I don't know about monsters, but it is a fucking egg.
What, so it's alive?
Alive?
I mean, it has to be.
Alive? Guys, get me out of here! Get me out of here!
Listen, Gilbert. Okay, if it just hatched last night, then how big can it be, right?
Right.
There's gotta be a size to it. It can't be that big. There's gotta be a shape. I got an idea. Just wait. How big it is. Who cares? It's all around us.
No, maybe. Maybe not.
That's good thinking.
Is it? How long are we gonna be stuck out here and you're throwing out our only food?
There.
No, it's not so far. We can figure something out.
No, find a way to... No, it is too far. It's too dangerous. We'll sit tight. We'll be okay. Someone will come.
No, they won't. It's spring break. Where are you supposed to be? I'm supposed to be going to Cabo in like 3 hours. No one's gonna come looking for me for like 2 weeks.
Okay, no, but it's a beach. People come.
No one else is here. No one's come here for hours. What if they can't? What if every beach is like this? What if it's all like this? Every beach, everywhere. There was Matt's sleeping bag, Nate, Sandy was... No one's come looking for them. Not a single person.
Ronnie's right. There's not been a boat or a car.
We don't know if she's right.
We don't know if she's wrong.
You know what? Screw this.
Jonah.
I'm not gonna let her just sit around.
Jonah, you're being stupid. What are you doing?
Not as stupid as sitting around doing nothing. Take this.
Just be careful.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Jonah.
Jonah.
Dude.
No, don't! Jonah!
Hey! It's okay. It's okay.
Jonah, wait! Fingers! Nice job, babe! Careful, Jonah!
Hey, Kaylee, we need to talk.
You sure your mouth isn't too busy?
Get over it.
That's what you bitter about? It seems like you had a pretty good night yourself.
Come on, dude.
What? You wanna say something?
No, it's for later.
No, man! There is no later! Not today! Why don't you ask Vance how later's going for him? Or Duck Feet?
Marsha.
Whatever. Or all the other people that left the party early.
Dude, you're being a dick.
Am I? I'm not alone. Shithead.
Can you possibly cut the fucking bullshit? I'm dying here!
Jonah!
No, it's okay. The board just shifted. Hey! Hey! I'm okay!
Look! They're moving! Jonah! The sand is moving the boards! Okay, you just have to come back! Katie! Come back!
Just hold on! Okay. Jonah, talk to us. It doesn't.
Katie! John!
It really, really hurts. It's like a jellyfish times 1,000.
Dude, somebody help him!
I don't know what to do.
Somebody tell me what the fuck is going on!
It's poison!
What?
It's poison! That's why it hurts so bad, because he barely touched it! Look at me, Jonah. You're okay. You're okay, babe.
I'm okay. I'm okay. Oh, that'll wake you up in the morning.
Babe, what is it?
Good news, guy. Jonah, what are you doing? Hey! Hey! Hey, Jonah, what are you doing?
Babe!
I knew it. It's a fire. Bye.
But now you're over there and you're gonna make the most of it, okay? So get on that table.
I gotta sit down.
No.
I'm tired.
You've done a good job so far, but your job is not done. You need to look through that bag, tell me what you've got.
What's the party in here, guys? We got mixers.
That's good.
Ah!
This one's from a main man. Gilbert.
Thank God, man. You couldn't have did this any sooner.
Is it good?
You first, okay?
No, I'm not so thirsty.
Miles away.
We can't just sit here waiting to die. There's gotta be something. What?
The phones. The phones. Where'd you put the phones?
They're in the trunk.
They're all in the trunk. Shonda, what? There isn't a release. You have to use the keys. What are you doing? In my mom's car, you can pull the back seats down and get to the trunk. Does the backseat come down? I never did that with Jonah. I think I can stand on the bumper. Ronnie, no, you'll fall.
No, I won't. I got this. Give me the key.
Ah! It's high. Good. This might work. Oh, God. Shonda? What? In my notebook, I wrote a letter. It's for my mom. And just some stuff that I needed to say. If I don't make it, then
stop.
I need to...
Ronnie! It's bad luck.
Please just give it to her. Promise. Stop. Hold on. Okay, I got you. Guys, I think I can do this.
Romeo, damn it.
Gilbert? How are you doing?
Fuck you, I'm dying!
Jonah? Jonah? Jonah! I'm alright. Okay. I got it! Be careful!
I got it. It's hitting my shin!
Whoa. I don't know about that.
Okay. She can't do it! What? She's not gonna be able to do it. No, I don't understand. She's gonna open it. No, it's because the trunk, it swings really wide and you open it, she's not gonna have anywhere to put her feet.
But can you lean back?
Lean back! There's nothing to hold on to! I'm gonna fucking fall! Okay, no, no, no! Here, here! Hold tight. I promise. Come on, Ronnie. You got this one. Hey!
Close.
No, you need to listen to me! You need to come help! There's something in the sand!
Something in the sand?
That's right! There's something that will tear you apart! You need to stay in your car, and you need to call for help!
You need to call the National fucking Guard, man!
Dude, you have to listen!
Why is Fat Albert in the trash can?
Stay in your car, man! Don't get out!
There's something alive in the sand, and it kills! She's right!
Who's holding?
Look, I know what it sounds like, okay, but I wouldn't even believe it myself, but you... You have to!
Don't bullshit me! I know when people are on drugs. Somebody's tweaking.
Just stay in your car and get on your radio! Call for backup! Call for lots of backup!
Is he on drugs?
No.
Is he on Molly? Who has Molly?
Just stay in your car! Stay in and call for help!
Oh my god. Fuck it.
No, no, no! Right. Don't touch the sand!
If I find one goddamn marijuana cigarette, you're all going downtown. Oh my god, look at that.
You gotta just listen to them, please.
Oh my god. Is that pus? Nothing more disgusting than pus.
Why is anything happening?
Jesus Christ. Man in the can. What's on your face, pal?
What?
You got a dick on your face. Oh my god, what, your friends drew a dick on your face? Ew, whoever did that's a pretty good artist. This is some weird ass shit. This has gotta be GHB. You want GHB?
Please, man, help me.
Should I get you out?
Jesus, God, I'm gonna call a forklift.
Fuck you.
Why do you jam in a... You look like a half body. You got legs?
Yeah, I got fucking legs, man.
You look like a fucking art exhibit. This is embarrassing. I don't even... I'm telling you, I've been on the beach patrol 23 years of my life. This is fucking way worse than the lady with a horseshoe crab up her ass.
You're okay. Someone's coming. Someone's coming. You're okay.
What's her problem?
Look, her fingers got stuck.
Why aren't you helping? What is wrong with you?
Please help us.
Oh, my God. All right. Okay, they're jamming. They're good. This is the weirdest day on the beach in 20 years. This guy's got a terrible case of syphilis on his stomach. You got a can man over there, and then I got two... Are you guys lesbians?
Are you kidding me? Help us!
I'll help you to some law.
That's fine! Do that, you fucking idiot! Okay, call your supervisor, just whatever!
My supervisor? I'm the supervisor. I'm the one in charge.
Oh my God. Feet his shoes. Look at his feet.
You got something to say?
No, sir.
I wasn't talking to you, Blondie. I was talking to your little boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend. What are you, 12? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm talking to the guy that you're shacking up with in a lifeguard stand. What do you call it now? Tinder connections? What, he poke you on Facebook?
Sir,
I'm sorry to insult your sensitive female nature. What do you have to say for yourself, sir?
Dude, listen, we think it's because of your shoes that the sand's not eating you. I think.
Really?
Two of our friends died already.
Two of your friends died. Where are their bodies?
The sand ate them.
The sand ate them. And you know what I did earlier today? I rode in here on my unicorn.
You need to listen to us, okay?
I don't want to hear from you, lady. Enough. I can't even look at you with your shorts. I can't. It's like I'm committing a crime.
Please.
I need you to come down here right now.
Fuck no.
Come down here now.
Dude, we're not coming down there.
You're not coming down? You want to get sprayed?
Please. We're hurt. Some of us are sick, dying maybe, and we really need your help. But we cannot come anywhere near that sand.
The hell you can't. I'm gonna come up.
Please, just call somebody!
Do not make me use force, ma'am! Do not make me use force! You're coming down now!
No!
Get this breath. God damn it!
No, don't touch the sand!
Ow! What the hell?
Use the spray! Use the pepper spray!
Ow!
Use the
pepper
spray!
What the?
It's me!
Oh God, my arm! My arm! Help me! It's pulling me! It's pulling!
What are we gonna do now, y'all? This is our only chance! We're fucked! We are fucked, man!
So what are we gonna do?
We're getting out of here.
Mitch, you were telling me how.
Yeah. Your shoes.
What shoes?
These.
Are you kidding? Those are not gonna protect you.
You still got those beach towels?
What are you gonna do?
Wrap my feet up, and I'm gonna run my ass off this thing.
Okay, towels? Seriously? This thing's eating through tires!
Yeah, and it's also eating through wood. All right, sooner or later, this thing's coming down. We gotta be gone. Guys, I'm fast. I'm fast as shit. I just need the towels to work for a second, and I got this. I'm gonna wrap my feet up, I'm gonna spray my feet down with the pepper spray, and I'm gonna make my move. Go to the cars, come back, we're getting the fuck out of here.
I think that's a fucking great idea, man! Sounds awesome, Mitch!
Throw me a towel.
This is too dangerous.
Throw me a towel.
Here!
It's okay. I got this. I'm gonna get us out of here. Let's go!
too.
No! No! No!
Oh! Ah! Fuck! Oh shit!
What happened to me?
No! Oh no! Oh, oh please! Kaylee, I can't feel anything! Ah! Help me! You guys! Ah! I can't feel my body, Kaylee! Oh shit! Help you guys!
Mitch! Say something, man! Say something! Die with a dick on my face.
You're not going to.
We're all gonna die.
No, we're not. Shonda, snap out of it, okay? I need you right now to get on the hood of the car. Come on, let's go. This railing is coming for you and it's coming fast. I need you to grab it, okay? I'm gonna send this one to you too, okay? Careful. Can you put it on the hood? The next one is coming your way. You have to grab it. You have to grab it. Are you ready? Get it. Go, careful. Let's go. We're getting the fuck out of here.
How? Even when you have that spray, what are you gonna do?
Not me. Us. We are getting out of here together. Move. What are you doing, Kaylee? Fuck! That's for screwing my boyfriend, bitch!
You good?
For now.
Sheldon, did you just get pushed in your face?
Jonah. Jonah, I need you to look at me.
Kaylee.
Right here.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. I just... I love you.
I love you too. How you doing, Gilbert?
Fuck you!
Listen, we're coming for you, but you're gonna need to be able to move fast, okay? Can you turn around in there and face us so you can see what's up, all right?
I can't. My legs, my back.
Just do it! Good speech. Do you actually have a plan? How the fuck are we gonna get all the way over there? One step at a time. But first things first.
No,
we should have been better friends.
3, 2.
Oh, fuck! I can't do this!
Shut it up!
Let's get this done.
You're not going out like a little bitch.
Okay.
You can do this.
Ready?
Pull it together.
On the count of 3, 2.
Hey, hey, hold on. Come on. Come on.
Look at me.
Gilbert. You guys are the perfect couple. Beautiful, smart, totally in love. If y'all figured you'd get married and start squirting out a bunch of perfect kids.
Yeah, me too.
You get scared?
I have never stopped loving him. Life's a long time.
I'm always. We're gonna get to the fire pit. We're gonna get Jonah. We're gonna build a bridge from there to the truck, all right?
Cool.
We're gonna rock the balance beam in eighth grade. Oh. Think it's long enough?
Yeah.
Hey, Gilbert, how you doing?
Don't worry about me.
Smart thing would be to tell you that nothing happened last night. I love you and tell you I'm sorry. It's like you said, life's a long time. I wanted a fairy tale if it was just for a minute. Besides, you guys would have made up and got back together in a couple of days and I'm back to square one. Man-stealing bitch, Shonda.
Guys, seriously, do we really need to talk about this now?
Shonda, what's going on? Is Shonda okay?
Kaylee, you better come here fast.
You first, all right?
No. Me dripping blood anywhere near the scene is a problem. No.
Oh, no.
What happened?
I sprained my belly. I'm fucking bleeding. Oh, it's cool. Finally enough signs and no feeling in my body. Don't worry about me. It's nothing a good dose of get me the fuck out of here won't cure.
Hurry!
You can do it, Hannah.
You got it, Shonda! You can make it! Go!
Go, 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 go! Come on!
Yes! Oh!
Yeah! I'm okay!
You made it!
I'm okay!
It's over.
Hold on, Gilbert! Hold on. Okay.
You got it.
You can do this.
Yeah.
I got it. You got it.
Okay. I'm here. Haley, come on. Okay, guys, I gotta open the door.
Nobody came. Maybe they didn't think. Maybe tomorrow. Thank you.
You guys okay in there? Are you okay?
Hey. It's gone.
How do you know?
Should I call somebody? Hey, bud.